And we are here again on our English time. So, let's begin with our song.
If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands, clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet, stomp your feet. If you're angry, 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 stomp your feet. If you're scared, 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 say oh no.
Oh no.
If you're scared, 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 say oh no.
Oh no.
If you're scared, 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 say oh no, say oh no. If you're scared, 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 say oh no.
Oh no.
If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap, take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands, clap your hands. If you're happy, 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 clap your hands.
So we are here on our English time moment, and of course, I want to know how you are. Can you tell me? Let me begin. Are you scared? No? Okay. Are you angry? No, you are not. Are you sleepy? No. Well, so there is one more question. Are you happy? Yes, you are happy. Very good. Can you say with me? I am happy. Very nice. So, let's go to remember the last class, our conversation, what we have learned. I remember that last class, we talked about this story. I remember that Sam and her sister Sue, they have pet. Kate and Roy, they have a pet over here. I'm going to show a picture in a moment. And Sam has a new pet that is a blue fish. Let's gonna see those pets. I have the cards here for you. Okay, so as I told you, I'm going to show you the pictures of the pets in the story. I have the cat, Catsby. Pay attention, the cat colors. It's orange and white and a little bit brown. Okay? The eyes are green. And then we have Phoebe, the dog. Phoebe has a black nose, and its body, it's white and brown. And then we have the fish. What color do you see? It's a blue fish. Yes, it's a blue fish. And we remember on this story that the cat wants to catch the fish, but the dog did not allow, okay? So it was a very funny story. But on this story, our friend Sue, she was not so happy because she wants a fish too. Yes? Well, what color the fish can be? Can you tell me? Let's see what color the fish can be. Look at there. Did you see? So many different colors, so beautiful colors. And you remember all the colors? Let me see if you can tell me what colors are these. What color is it? Red, very good. Yellow, blue, and green. Okay, there are so many other beautiful colors, right? Well, but today I want to show you this video. Pay attention.
Three primary colors, red, yellow, blue. Combine them all and see what they will do.
Cool mood,
says blue.
I like your pants.
I love this song.
Can I have this dance?
Mix them together and make something new. Red sneaking up, blue doesn't know. Mouth wide open, uh-oh! Red and blue make purple. Three primary colors, red, yellow, blue. All colors come from them by mixing, it's true.
I have the primary colors. Three colors are very important. Red, yellow, and blue. And then we have colors like orange, green, yes? But I want to show you something for the next class. Next class, we are going to have a second part of the story. But first, let me show you. Look, I have a blue fish. I have a yellow fish. And then I have a green fish. So, next class, you are going to know what do they mean. Okay, so now it's time to say goodbye. But pay attention. I'm going to put here a link that you are going to use to do a homework, okay? So ask mom and daddy to look at Agenda Digital because you are going to have fun with this. So it's time to say goodbye. Bye-bye, class. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bom, aqui nós temos o link do livro Just for Lunados para esta página. Ao abrir essa página, vocês vão clicar nesse quadrinho colorido, ok? E então, surgirão os links para o grupo 3, o grupo 4 e o grupo 5. Ao clicar no grupo 4, vocês serão direcionados para uma atividade de colorir. E aí, é só se divertir. So, I hope you enjoy a lot, ok? Bye, bye. See you next time.